Yo, what's up, guys? We're back again with some more Destiny, Forsaken, and yeah, we're gonna try to take out the Trickster, apparently. So, yeah, let's see what happens. Let's see in what amazing way we'll take him down. Alright, so I'm gonna try to drink water real quick. Okay, that was more than a drink. I'm sorry. What are those things? And I'm sorry to say it, but me as a cook, I would literally think, what would it taste like?
This glimmer is encrypted with a signature. Her rascal, a trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and pluggies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here.
This game is very quick. Oh, I thought it was an exotic. I was like, yo, carrying an exotic over here.
Shipment of these rigged engines ever made it to the last city. We can't let that happen.
Anyway, this gun, I like it. It's very fast and all, but so many bullets just are wasted there. Keep firing and firing and firing and just, I don't know, like it's cool enough, but my god.
Gotta be. Good news? The Engram fabricators are destroyed, and I traced the source of the Trickster's broadcast. Bad news? The trace was way too easy for someone called the Trickster.
Hey!
don't know how that killed me, but okay. I don't know where to go. Okay, there we go. That way. Screw it. Going this way.
She's rigged the ammo, too.
I don't like being tricked. This trickster is not nice. Come on. I should have at least like lowered his health a little bit more.
Dead end. If we want to go deeper, we'll have to blast our way in.
I might want to throw that. Why aren't I throwing that? Oh my god. Throw it! Okay. and I missed it. How the hell did I miss it? There we go.
It wants revenge! Yes! Deserve it! Here is some ammo for you!
I don't like him. My god. Okay, I don't know how I got one of those, but perfect timing. There we go. Perfect. Okay, well, I guess I use Orbit. Okay, time to go for the other one. Good thing these guys don't take that long. I didn't know what was costing me damage, but those guys are bad. We took that shit down.
This is a sniper's nest. Great sight lines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice.
What? What does it mean, target practice? What'd I do? Look, building blocks. Am I actually able to be up here? Like, I won't die, right? Ah, great. With the unreliable pistol. So this guy's gonna be the only guy like outdoors.
He's retreating, but I'm tracking his position.
I guess I spoke too soon. We are headed somewhere. God, I did it. I made it. How? I have no idea, but I did it, alright? Where? Now I'm back to where I started.
Smarter than he looks. Lightweight simulation tech. I've never seen anything like it. If we find more, let's grab it.
Die, come on, I'm going to die. Kill the guy, it's all the way over there. There you go. I don't get it, how come his holograms do make damage and not, and I can't make that much damage on him? Perfect. Did a public event, and I'm starting to target the other guy. So yeah.
Hey,
Funny. Alright, now he's asking for me to kill you, bastard. Where the fuck are you at? Where the fuck you up? Watch me not even make this jump. I would just freaking fall. Oh, that would be horrifying. Oh my god. I would literally stop the video and just be like, you know what? I quit. It is just running around, killing all of his, troops. I'd rather kill him instead, you know? Sorry, I lost my train of thought. Have shields and why they're so strong. Being a little bitch and show yourself. Done quite a lot of shooting. No, wait, I mean a lot. And this dude just keeps teleporting and teleporting and teleporting. Then he takes out his little troops like that and little bitch. there are like a shit ton more clones than what there were before. So many enemies. What this guy likes to escape so much. Oh, almost there. Oh, reloading every freaking weapon I got now. Isn't that just the same weapon I got?
You know, there's a reason I keep a low profile when you fight. It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was just like him. Flashy, cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that.
Well, she didn't, but, I mean, she did anyway, so nothing you can do there. Well, in any case, those are 4 down now, so yeah, I am going to end the video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys did enjoy, please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys on next time for the other 4 that are coming up. Yeah, right? He said 8, and yeah, I think it's 8. So yeah, the other 4 that are coming up, alright? Well, laters.